Our beautiful world, our beautiful world. Right, unit number 9, our beautiful world. Our lesson is our beautiful world. Okay, let's come to the topic first. Let's say this year something to learn. So what are the grammar parts of the topic? Right, remember the lesson we have learned last week. ගිය සතියේ සාකච්ඡා කරපු පාඩමත් එක්ක බලන්න. අද අපි එතනින් එහාට යනවා. The world. World is a noun. This is a noun. Okay? The noun is described by an adjective. That is the beautiful. Beautiful is an adjective. How can you say this is an adjective? අපි කොහොමද කියන්නේ මේක adjective එකක් කියලා? End of the word. अपने knowledge का नाम तो आपने grammatically we know that ful, the word ending in ful, ful वाली अवसर में ना ओने में वचन है आप कभी हाँ दूना गान ना वह मुकाबिले दिया रहता adjective का कभी दिया था या नाम विशेषण इलाके आपने हमें ना माय अवकेल वर्ड एक आक अपने में करके ना pronoun एक आक මේ pronoun එක what type of pronoun is this මේක මොන જાතිය pronoun එකක්ද මේක ඇවිල්ලා possessive pronoun එකක් this is called possessive adjective possessive pronoun adjective එකක් මේක adjective model එකක් නේ our world අපේ ලෝකය our beautiful world එතකොට මේ our කියන එක ළමයි possessive adjective එකක් වෙලා තියෙන adjective එකක් pronoun possessive pronoun එකක් නම් අව කියන එක ours කියලා තියෙන්න ඕනේ. You can remember the pronoun lesson we have learned. අව කියන්නේ possessive adjective එකක්. Possessive adjective plus adjective and a noun. Our beautiful world. අපේ ලස්සන ලෝකය. දැන් අපි කලින් මතකේ නැති දේවල්, ඒ වගේ දේවල් අපිට නැවත සාකච්ඡා වෙද්දී ඔයගලන්ට මේ වලුවට එනවා. අපි සාකච්ඡා කරමු clouds are fascinating. As well as we were in the classroom last days, so you have to write down the difficult words. Etikal yaganno ne, itawase abhyasa karanno. Samanya paridhi panti api yan. Clouds are fascinating. Fascinate, aascharyatmakai, sobamanai, lassanai, fascinate. The word comes ing with fascinating. Clouds are fascinating. This is there is no action, but there is an introduction. මෙතන තියෙන ළමා ඉන්ට්‍රොඩක්ෂන් එකක් what's introduction මොකද්ද පැහැදිලි කිරීම what about the clouds clouds are fascinating වලාකුළු හරිම ලස්සනයි වලාකුළු ආශ්චර්යාත්මකයි සිත් ඇද ගන්න අසුළු that's idea යෝගේෂ් සෙනුර they are discussing they are talking about something ඒගොල්ලෝ යමක් ගැන සාකච්ඡා කරනවා what about this මොකක් ගැනද මේගොල්ලෝ කතා කරන්නේ දියත් why are you looking at the sky Why are you looking at the sky? Ayo ba, ahasa desa balagin inne. Why are you looking at the sky? Ay ahasa diya balagin. Are you looking for flying saucers? Flying saucers kyan mana lamai? Flying saucers. Piyamban peerisi. Flying saucers kyan? Api piyamban peerisi. Oya, balagin inne piyamban peerisi aktiyad? No, I'm not. I am looking at those wonderful shapes created by the clouds. Wonderful shapes, lassana hadatal. I am looking at those wonderful shapes. Shapes kila kiyanne hada. Shapes created by the clouds. Walakulu walin hadila tiyena created by nirmana ila tiyena hadatala gana eka katha karana. Ya balagin. Look, those two clouds look like two dinosaurs. Those two clouds are walakulu deka munawagida pen look like two dinosaurs dinosaur la dennek wage that cloud over there e walakulata eha patten tiyena eka looks like a giant is like a giant giant means yodek wage giant giant climbing up a hill climb up climb naginawa climb up a hill කන්දක් නගිනවා වගේ කන්දකට නගිනවා වගේ look at here there's a word up दैट इज बॉल टाइप्स पार्ट में आप पड़ी ट्रिक एकाक नेता आप आइडिया एकाक देने वा आप क्या ने मुकाद रहा हमारी प्रिपोजिशन एकाक पार्ट में अतुली साका चाह कर रहा निपात पद पीले बांधव प्रिपोजिशंस के ना आप साका चाह करन ये तमाह इलांगर तेना भी आकर न पार्ट मार के क्लाइंब अप दें क्लाइंब एंड अप एकत्वेला ऐ देने वाला माय बालन क्लाइंब क्या ने नागिना वाला क्लाइंब अप क्लाइंब डाउन अभी मेवाड़ के नाम आई प्रेसल वर्ब्स के ना वी कॉल देम एस प्रेसल वर्ब्स प्रेसल वर्ब्स द प्रेस प्रेस का किला के ने वाक्यांशयाक बट हियर वर्ब प्लस प्रीपोजिशन निपात पदयक सह वर्ब एकक एकत्व වෙලා තමයි මේක හැදලා තියෙන්නේ එනසාර අපි වට කියනවා prepositional otherwise we call that phrasal verbs phrasal verbs කියලා කියන. ඒතොර ක්‍රියාපද තවත් වර්ගයක්. ක්‍රියාපද තව වර්ගයක්. I can't see the dinosaurs. Where are they? මට dinosaur ලා පේන්නේ නැහැ. යාලක් කොහෙද? They are near that large cloud shaped like a tree. They are near another apita apa preposition ekak kamena they are near that large cloud vishala walakula ga shape like a tree ara gahak wage hedela thina walakula ga let me see balanna din yes one look like a t-rex ekkenek t-rex kenek wage rhinoceros dinosaurs lage ekkenek but one next to ilagata next to ilagata next to it looks like A huge elephant. Well, I look like again. Wage peno. Look like a huge elephant. A huge. Adjective ekak. Huge elephant. Vishal ali ek wage. You are right. Oya hari. It's changing now. Anna venas wenawa. It's changing now. It is changing now. Then venas wenawa. How is that? There. It floated fast. Float means pa wenawa. Float kene pavenawa floated pauna it floated fast way again pau it looked as it is was jumping into a river it looked as lamai look as kiyanne wage peenawa kiyana tawarthayak look like kiyana action ekata samanai looked as if wage it was jumping into a river athulata into the bottle into the box into tulata gangata ganga athulata gangata paninna wage yan you can see what about the ideas that small cloud over there small cloud over there looks like a cart what's a cart karatyak wage eha patthena walakula karatyak wage look over there that's dark cloud looks like a crow crow kaak ekko is flying above the cart cart ekodin piyambana wage mona da ek ek actions apita ambuna then isn't it a dragon kene kre wedi kila who is a dragon which is a dragon dragon makarek de kila ano there is a smoke coming out of its mouth are ida kate mona denna a smoke dum daano wage smoke coming out come out elliot enawa Of its mouth, cutting Elliot in a wag. Yogesh, I think it's a crow. Mummy, that is a cock. Look, there is a horse. Horse mean ashwa. Jumping over a fence. Jump over. Wetter wooden pine. One over wooden. Yes, now it is running down. Another word comes down. Preposition. Run down. Pahatata duono. Pahalata duono. It's running down the path paradige right path means road this is very interesting we can imagine anything this is very interesting tamarasvat we can imagine various things apita vivida deval hitanna puluwam imagine anything onama deyak one day I would like to look at clouds from an aeroplane mama dawasaka balanna kemathi how is that not in the house or at in one place that we are living but at in the yeah Aeroplane. Guanyane kithra balanta oya kemathi. Do aeroplanes fly below the clouds? Aeroplanes yanne walakulata pahalinda kila hano. Below pahalin. Ona tawat preposition ekak. They are asking. I think they fly above. They fly above the clouds. They fly above the clouds. Above the clouds. Walakulata udin. Walakul udin piyamanne. Let's ask our science teacher. Api ahamu ape science teacher. Right. Okay, children. This is the new creation to learn you. How is that? What is that? Preposition. Ipatha pada igena ganna obata saakatcha karana dialogue ekak me thiyen. This dialogue explains about how the prepositions are used in a sentence. Nipatha pada kohomada wakyeka bhavitha karanne kiyana eka thamai me saakatcha karanne. Okay, but there are some activities given to identify these ones. Habai apita abhyasa kipayak thiyenawa saakatcha karanna one ekat ekak thama paadama yanne. Can you identify the shapes of these clouds? Discuss with your partner and identify the shapes. What is identify? Identify means what? Handuna gannawa. Identify කියලා කියන්නේ හඳුනා ගන්නවා. Shapes එක අඳුර ගන්න. Then you can imagine as you wish. No matter. Number one is like a goat, like a horse, like a what is that? Like a calf නෙන්. පසුපැටියෙක් වගේ. Number two it's like a goat or otherwise a sheep. Battle එකක් වගේ පේන්න පුළුවන්. Okay, number three is like a fish. Oh, number four is like a rabbit. Okay, now different shapes you can identify through this. These are made by clouds. මෙයා වලාකුළු වලින් හැදෙන්නේ. Right. ඔයගලන්ට පුළුවන් ඊළඟ අභ්‍යාස activity 3 එකේ ඉඳලා කරන්න. Words ටික ලියා ගන්න ඕනේ. Activity 3 එක බලන්න. Identify correctly these ones. When you are doing this activity, this is the methods I give you. Look at the pictures and mark sentences correct or incorrect. දැන් මේ පින්තූර පොතේ අඳින්න බෑනේ අපිට. එනිසා අපි picture එකට දාගමු आइडिया के मैंने ये दिया था मैं सेंटेंस से काफी लिए ना एक्टिविटी कर लिया पिच्चे के इस तरह इतने वाक के लिए ना वाक इधर इन दागा ना आप ही राइट और रॉंग राइट द सेंटेंस एंड पुट इन फ्रंट ऑफ दैट राइट और रॉंग हरी वर्दी इस तरह इंगला कुनो करन अ मैन इज क्लाइमिंग डाउन द हिल मिनिया कंधे पहाड़ टे बाई नॉल कंधे पहाड़ टे वेगन है ना यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड हाउ आर द पिक्चर राइट और रॉंग एंड हाउ मेनी पिक्चर्स आर देयर 1 2 3 4 5 like that 6 7 7 pictures are there pintura hatak tiyena me pintura hata read karan identify karan picture ekat ekka tiyena sentence ekai picture ekai match kala right or wrong front of that put it issara inda ilagada lama apita saakatcha karanna tiyena prepositions gana sampurna paadama vyakarana paadama tiyena right mama eka saakatcha karannam nipata pada kine paadama saakatcha karanna puluwam මේ අභ්‍යාසය තෝගලන්න කරන්න පුළුවන් බලන්න මේකේ පින්තූර කොහොමද තියෙන්නේ කියලා මේ ස්ටැම්ප්ස් වගේ තියෙන පිච්චර්ස් ටික බලන්න how is that identify these 8 types of pictures අඳුර ගන්න මේකේ ඒවට අනුව ළමයි මීනින්ග්ස් ටික මෙතනට ගන්න ඕනේ මේ ඇක්ටිවිටි දෙක කරාට පස්සේම ඔයගොල්ලන් නිපාත පද පාඩම කරනවා look at the above pictures and complete these sentences මෙන්න මේ වාක්‍යයට අදාළ උත්තරේ හොයන්න පින්තූර දිහවල් right okay let's do that you have the textbook ogala ga textbook ekak thiyena one padan ganna karan okay api padan gamu the greatest artist kiyana kotasa the greatest artist kiyana kotasa gatcha karanna yanne bala ganna aluth wacana apita ham wenawa once upon a time in ancient china once upon a time බලන්න once upon a time කියන්නේ කොහොමත් එක කාලෙක once upon a time ancient china පැරණි චීනයේ in ancient china they lived a very talented artist ජීවත් වුණා ළමයි talented දක්ෂ artist කෙනෙක් චිත්‍ර ශිල්පියෙක් Everybody admired hama kenekma age kala admired and praised admire kiyana age karanawa appreciate kiyana adahasa praise kiyana prashansa karanawa praised his paintings oge chitra pilibanda little by little the idea comes tick and ticker The artist became very proud of his skill. artist became artist Patuna, very proud of his skills. Oge skills dakshatavayan pilibandava proud aadambarauna. He began to think, oh, patan gatta hitanna, that he was best artist in the world. Loke hondama artist kela hoitanna gatta hituwa. I have learnt everything about painting. Mama paintings gana hama deyakma igana gana thiyenne. There is nothing anybody can teach me. Kisima deyak naha kaatawat mata ugannan. Onna lamai mohodagama matu wenna patan ganna. Mona hari danagaththama ohoma thamai ne. Right. Kamanne api balamuko mokada wenne kiyala. That's a good lesson. Honda paadamak apita igana ganna. He often boasting pampori gahano. Boasting kiyala kiyan pampori gahano. Ohu hemathissama hitenawa taman thamai danne. Everything I know, nothing to learn. Igana ganna mukut naha hama deema dannawa kiyala. This is the chance he got about this. One day the emperor wanted to get his portrait painted. Emperor adhirajya rona mokakda wanted to get his portrait painted. Portrait kande ihela kotsa bust kiyala api kiyana. Portrait naththan api kiyana pinturaya. Ohota ona una paint karaga naththan ohota chithraya ada ganna ona una. So he ordered all the artists. Oh, anakala, all the artists, sielum artists lada, in the country, to bring their finest paintings, finest kadima hondama paintings genna kiyala to the palace. Eyala adabu lassanama pinthura genna kiyala kiyuwa. The artist was very happy. Me chitra shilpaya harima satuten den. Okay. He was sure that he would be chosen to draw the emperor's picture. Emperor ge picture gandin eya thoragane kiyala eya satuten inne. Right. Balani ita passe mokada wenne kiyala. At the palace, maligawada giyada passe, the artist was asked to meet the emperor's chief minister. Chief minister pradhanamathiwaraya. Artist kiwa chief minister hambena kiyala. I have heard about your paintings, they are famous. Man obe paintings gana ahala thiyenawa, ewai thama janapriyai. The minister said, but I think you have a lot to learn. Mama hithana haba obata godak igana ganna thiyenawa kiyala. The minister asked him to go to the Lee River and meet the greatest artists in the whole world. Oba yanna Lee River ekata gila etara innawa. The greatest artist, shreshthatama ihalatama usasma artist innawa mulu lokeyma eyage yamak igena ganne. She has painted many fine features. Eya paint karala thinawa thama lassana pinthura. Learn something from her. Egen monawa hari igena gan. The artist was disappointed and angry. Artist was very proud of his skills. Eyata aadambarai ita tamage skills gana. But now what happened? He was disappointed. Balapurutu sunnuna. He thought that he will be chosen for the drawing. Oh, thoragane kiyala hithan hitiye. But it wasn't happen. Eka siddha unne. So he had to go to the Lee River to learn something from her. Lee River ekata yanna una. So that's why he was very angry. Angry means kopen, tarahen, like you. Why haven't I heard anything about such an artist? Why haven't I have heard? Ai mama e wage artist kene gena ahala natte. He wondered, but he was also curious. Kutuhalaya gut athi una about the other artist. He traveled to the banks of the Lee River. Banks kila kirai iura Lee River ekata yanawa and asked the villagers about the famous artist. Gamiyangin ahanawa e janapriya chitra shilpaya gana. They smiled and pointed at the river. Oh, hina vela pointed angle dekala pennanawa Lee River ek. The artist hired a boat and started his voyage kila kiyanne muhudu gamana. Artist hire karagannawa boat ekak kuliyata gannawa aragena yanawa ohu. As the bot moved, the artist was amazed by the natural beauty of the surrounding. As the bot moved, bot kidre yana kota artist was amazed mavitheta patwena by the natural beauty of the surrounding. Natural beauty parisare swabhavika lassarin. The leaves of trees glittered green. Leaves of the trees me shakawala kola glittered. Glitter means bubble anawa. Green and gold. Green and gold. Kola patin, ratram patin bubble. Beautiful mountains, lassana kandu, were reflected in the clear water. Ewa pratibimbe peena naththam jale disvena. White clouds covered the mountain tops. Kandu mudun sudu walakulu walin wæhila. I have never seen anything as beautiful as this. Mam me wage lassana deyak aala thibunne. I have never seen dakala thibunne. The artist thought, chitra shilpaya aitena, have I ever painted such a beautiful bridge? Mam me wage pintura kawadakwat andala thiyenawada? Eyata me katha karaganna. He asked himself. He felt ashamed. Lajja shili una. Oda lajja hituna because he was very proud of his skill. He thought that no one to teach him. But he understood, he realized what is the real condition. Sabatatya Andragan, anything about art. He realized that he finally met the greatest artist of all, Mother Nature. Sielume wage shreshthama chitra shilpaya thamai swabhava dharmaya kiyala ho ayasane anduraganna. Right children, this is a good thing to learn. Okay, this is very important for us to adapted from a Chinese fable. Meka uputagena thiyenne China upama katha walin. Hari lassana kathawak. This story explains a good story for us, good lesson for us. Honda paadamak apita meken kiyanne.